Welcome to Interface and Workspace tutorial in which I will present Harmony interface. When you first start Harmony, it will open with a default workspace in which you will find the menu on the top, the toolbar with the basic tools on the left-hand side, the timeline on the bottom, the camera view as the main view, and some additional views on the right-hand side like tool properties, library, color, node view. You can switch between them by just pressing on the name. Each of those views has a plus in the right top corner. If you press on it, you can select an additional view. I'm going to press on layer properties. You can also delete the view by pressing the cross. You can press on the name, drag it, and rearrange the views. You can move it across other names to pop into the other view window. It will just pop, and you can just switch between them. You can also press, drag it, and have it as a floating separate window, which you can resize. You can also create a new view space by dragging it to the corner, and it will just pop on the side. You can resize it. You can also add toolbars by going to Windows, Toolbars, selecting the toolbar you want to add, like for example, Mark Drawing. It popped on the top left corner, but you can just press on it, drag, and move it around where it feels comfortable for you to use it. When you are happy with your workspace, you can save your workspace as a new workspace by going to Windows, Workspace, Save Workspace As, give it a name, and press OK. You can switch between the workspaces. There are also some default workspaces created by Toonboom by going to the Workspace Manager toolbar on the top and selecting here in a list, or by going to Windows, Workspace, Workspace again, and selecting a workspace from here. You can, for example, select a hand-drawn workspace, which is very similar to the default one, but it has hand-drawn animation toolbars on the top of the camera view and the X sheet on the right-hand side. That will be all about workspace and interface in Harmony. Tune in for more tutorials.